Hey guys, we're back again with another video. Little sick. Today's topic is, why do men pull away? You might have been talking to a guy now for a week, 2 weeks, a month, several months, and you know, things are going great, you guys are having a great time, you go out, you have a lot of fun, you really feel like there's some deep emotional connection, and out of nowhere, suddenly he drops off the face of the earth. Either that, or you just notice that he starts to act a little differently and he just doesn't seem the same, and you're kind of wondering to yourself, what the fuck? Like, what the hell happened? What did I do? Is there something that I did wrong? What's wrong with him? Why aren't things the same? Well, stay tuned. You're gonna find out. Okay, now first and foremost, probably the first reason why is because he is not emotionally available. He either isn't emotionally available or he is just not emotionally available enough. And believe it or not, honestly, it's probably not your fault. There's probably nothing that you did wrong. You probably did everything right. The thing is though, is a lot of men, they sometimes, especially very goal-oriented and very motivated and very driven men, can sometimes have a hard time making an emotional connection. The reason why is because they're often so focused on something such as their career. They're so focused on maybe the new business idea that they have. They're maybe so focused on other things, just goals and things that they want to achieve in life. And they sometimes might feel that having a girlfriend or a wife can be a really big distraction to all of those things. So it's not to say that he doesn't like you, but basically in essence, he really feels like you might just be anchoring him down and he may not be able to achieve the heights that he wants to achieve if you are around. So it's nothing personal, but he's slowly starting to pull himself away just because he's afraid that he may lose his career, he may lose a lot of other things if he is with you. And like I said, if he's goal-oriented, he may view a relationship as just one big distraction. Or he would just rather be emotional about his career, about his work, or any of those other things rather than just be emotional about the woman that he's with. So in essence, for those reasons, he pulls away. The second reason that a man pulls away is because he is afraid. Simply afraid of commitment. So believe it or not, a lot of men and sometimes are just not ready to be tied down to just one woman. His being afraid could also have to do a lot with his past relationships, his past experiences with girls. So for those reasons, he might be pulling away just because he's so afraid of those things. Another thing that I'll have to say is, and this sounds really bad, but it is just the truth, men being single and men living the bachelor's life is highly glorified in today's society, probably now more so than ever. So he may be worried about social norms, he may be worried about looking good to, or looking good in front of his friends as, oh, like, you know, the guy, you know, hey, what, you're now suddenly not single? Like, you're supposed to be single, you're supposed to be out there, you're supposed to be getting laid, you're supposed to be experiencing things with multiple women and everything. So he might have a little bit of peer pressure. He may feel that society and everybody around him is setting the expectation that he's supposed to be single and he's supposed to be out there living the bachelor's life. And quick tip, ladies, if he's really like that and if he's pulling away for those reasons, then honestly, you probably shouldn't be with him at all just because, that's pretty shallow. Let's just put it that way. And you don't want to be with a guy that's that shallow. And lastly, he's probably pulling away because he doesn't want to deal with the demands of being in a relationship. So we can all admit, whether you're a guy or a girl, being in a relationship is very demanding. And if you're single, it's a lot less demanding. And I know that we live in the year 2019, but it's still to this day, as a man in a relationship, there are a lot of things that are still expected of you as a man. You're supposed to go above and beyond in so many ways, in so many areas. And to be quite honest with you, as a man, he's probably thinking, well, I'll have to do all these things and I'll have to go the extra mile. And he just may not be ready for that at that particular moment. So he pulls away for those reasons. Okay, And the very last thing, here is the solution, okay? The solution to all of this, ladies, is to do absolutely nothing. If he pulls away, let him pull away, let him go, all right? Do not text him, do not call him, do not give him the time of day, do not pay him any mind at that point, all right? Because if he can't see the greatness and the things that you bring to the table, he doesn't deserve you. Or if he can see those things and he's willing to leave it all out on the table and he's willing to let somebody else come and scoop you up, then fine. Let somebody else come and scoop you up. Be happy just being yourself, loving yourself, and doing the things that you like to do on a daily basis. Take pride in your work. If you like to do things like art, if you like to do things like yoga, working out, or going to the movies, if you like reading books and all these other things, do those things more. Take pride and take joy in all of those things that you like to do for yourself. Eventually down the road, he might just come back. Why? Because he'll keep a little tab on you or whatever. Like, he'll kind of track you on social media, whether it's your Facebook, your Instagram, your Snapchat, and if he sees you having a good time and if he sees that you're perfectly fine just being yourself and just doing you, then that might be attractive to him. He might just go, hey, what's going on here? And he might literally just pop right back into the picture. Now, it's totally up to you as to whether you decide to take him back or, you know, consider him as a potential boyfriend or husband at that point. It's totally up to you. Use your best judgment. But he might just find out that he is suddenly interested in you at that point. If you're suddenly not chasing him, then he might go, what? I was expecting her to chase me. So, and he might just come diving right back into it. And if he doesn't, well, then you have your answer. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope that this was helpful. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Okay, guys, see you next time.